All right, everyone, finally here to react to the Umbrella Academy Season 3 official trailer. So, I mean, we've gotten some little images, snippets, things like that beforehand, but this is our first full-length release trailer, so very, very excited to get into it. I love the first two seasons, and I've been very anticipatedly and not so much patiently been waiting for this season. So, yes, without further ado, I'm going to get into this, and we'll discuss it a little bit, talk about it, but yes, let's see what they have in store for
us. This isn't your home.
What are you talking about? This is the Umbrella Academy.
Sparrow Academy.
This is the Sparrow Academy.
Okay, so they do look all different.
Shit.
Except for Ben.
When we jumped here, we created a time paradox. Our little paradox brought forth a freaking Kugelblitz.
What the hell is a Kugelblitz?
Essentially, we're screwed.
Everybody else could see Ben, right?
Yeah, and he's a complete dickhead.
They're all dickheads.
Dickheads who can fight.
Next person to say dickhead is getting a punch to the throat.
Dickhead.
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 We caused a paradox.
So it looks like the Sparrow Academy's going after them the whole time.
4 to maybe 5 days before the rest of existence is blitzed.
Not to mention, we've been replaced by a bunch of blobs and cubes and birds and shit.
Your team's good. But I don't think you're better than me. I ended the world twice. And you're just meat and spandex.
Dad didn't adopt us as babies, but those babies still existed here. So if you ever see your other self,
kill them.
Sleep with them.
Avoid them.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Oh, come on, as if you wouldn't climb Luther Mountain.
If I kill you, do we get our Ben back?
What the hell did you just say?
What are you, their mascot?
More like their ringer. It's a ballroom
business! Yeah, this looks awesome and nuts.
Been looking for you.
Hey, Bogle.
Spoiler alert.
All right, so that actually looks awesome, and I'm really, really excited for that. So yeah, it looks like the Sparrow Academy is going to be like fighting them for the majority of the season. I mean, I'm going to just assume that they're going to team up near the end to fight whatever this big paradox is going on here. But yeah, that looks really, really fun. It's hilarious too. So let's see if I can break it down a little bit. So
this is the Sparrow Academy.
Yeah, it'd be kind of interesting to figure out who's all who when it comes to. But yeah, just even having Ben back is going to be really, really cool. I'm glad that actor is getting a lot more like screen time than what he's had beforehand, because he's, well, one, a great character and just an awesome actor.
Shit.
When we jumped here, we created a time paradox. Our little paradox brought forth a freaking Kugelblitz.
What the hell is
a
Kugelblitz?
Yeah, whatever this thing
is. Essentially, we're screwed.
Yeah, I'm assuming someone has similar powers to Klaus here. But I mean, again, we're just going to have to wait and see, because I have no idea what's going on so far, but it looks fun as hell.
Could see Ben, right?
Yeah, and he's a complete dickhead.
They're all dickheads.
Dickheads who can fight.
Next person to say dickhead is getting a punch to the throat.
Dickhead.
A lot more organized than they function as a team.
We caused a paradox.
Unlike these guys here.
Swallowing things.
How long do we have?
4 or maybe 5 days before the rest of existence is blitzed.
Not to mention we've been replaced by a bunch of blobs and cubes and birds and shit.
No, they all seem pretty sweet.
Your team's good, but I don't think you're better than me. I ended the world twice.
And you're
just meat and spandex.
That's dope.
Dad didn't adopt us as babies, but those babies still existed here. So if you ever see your other self,
kill them.
Sleep with them.
Avoid them.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Oh, come on, as if you wouldn't climb Luther Mountain.
Good old Klaus, man. And then, yeah, what's going on here? Yeah, some wicked power. And then we see a little bit more of like their superhero team suits here too, which they look pretty damn sweet. I like how they all have different belts, I'm assuming, towards their names or their powers. Again, we'll get it all explained. But he's using that Kugaplex, it looks like, to torment the hell out of them. Everybody was and then... Oh, wait, let me go back here. Who's he fighting? I'm assuming it's just other members of the Sparrow Academy, and this is kind of how they train differently to the Umbrella Academy.
If I kill you, do we get our Ben back?
What the hell did you just say?
This looks like it's gonna be a ton of fun. That seems nuts.
More like their ringer. It's a ballroom business.
Yeah, the combo of the power seems crazy too, but I'm super excited for this. When did it say it's coming out again? June 22nd. All right. I'm very, very excited for June 22nd. So in the comments down below, please let me know what you thought about this trailer for season 3 of the Umbrella Academy, how hype you are for it, what you're most looking forward to. Yeah, just leave that all down in the comments down below. And if you like this video, of course, give it a thumbs up. Thank you for subscribing and clicking that little bell so you know when I upload new videos. If you want to check out everything I do on this channel, I will upload some videos in the top here for convenience sake. If you want to check out everything I do live stream Twitch wise, there's a link to that in the description of this video, and of course my channel bio, and above those places there's a link to the Medium Mountain, which is a bit of Discord where we talk about movies, video games, comic books, TV, pretty much all that awesome stuff. So if you want to join that amazing community, definitely join it. I'll make it even more amazing than it is already, and yeah, just awesome, guys.